reason why I've chosen the OCR specifications for both GCSE and A-level was the dovetailing between the two meant that it worked for our students as well as the teachers teaching it. GCSE is at a level where the students can understand. It teaches various different disciplines, from programming to the theory and the maths that is involved in it. It's a broad and balanced curriculum.
The subjects that I really like delivering are things like the programming, things like, you know, logic gates, computational thinking, anything that sort of gets them really thinking and trying to solve problems.
I joined this school as an NQT. My first class that I was given was a year 13 A-level class. And I thought it was very well laid out, the course, and the students liked it. The stuff that was taught was at a good level as well. And so, yeah, it was really enjoyable.
I've been in touch with subject advisors at OCR. They've been brilliant. And if we ever need anything, I know OCR will be there for us.